sick. I'm almost out of milk. I can't do anything. You were all of this. What do you expect me to do? Fix it? I'm only 10. I can't even do anything to this board. I just want to be a doctor or anything to help my people, but I can't. I'm just a kid. I don't even know what to do. I get scared, but not really that much. I do anything for my people, but I don't know what to do. I'm just 10. I'm just 10. All of this, when I see, I literally cry every day, saying to myself, why do we deserve this? Why? What did we do to this? My family said they just hate us. They just don't like us because we are Muslims. Why does Muslims act for you like that? You see all of the kids around me? They're just kids. Why wouldn't you just send a missile to them?